lot of people look at STRATCOM and say STRATCOM is the customer, the number one customer for the NNSA, the number one customer for really this significant element of the Department of Energy. But it's really not a good way to look at it. The other word that you use is a better way to look at it. I'm your first partner. We have to do it with all six elements of our enterprise. The submarine, the ICBM, the bomber, the new cruise missile, the nuclear command and control, and the weapons that we actually have to have from the enterprise, from you, from our partners. That's why STRATCOM is your first partner, because we have to make sure that those weapons are always there, which means we have to look at your enterprise and make sure that we're taking care of your enterprise, not just for today, but for the future. We ask for the money is now there, now we have to spend it correctly. We have to take care of each and every dollar to do the right job that our nation is calling for us to do and spend it wisely, because every dollar is your dollar. Every dollar is my dollar. It's valuable. We have to be able to spend it correctly. A lot of the infrastructure dates back to the 40s and the 50s, and we've got to make sure we build an infrastructure that's out there for the future. That's not just a DOE job. That's a DOD job and a STRATCOM job to make sure that it's there. We have to have a balanced workforce at all ages. That means we have to be able to go out to our colleges and universities and be able to recruit and retain the best and brightest that this country has to offer. Not just today, but 10 years from now and 20 years from now, we have to make sure that the nuclear weapons complex is fully able to handle any threat that comes down the pike, even if it's not defined yet.